Madonna will be making an early exit from her Broadway debut in Speed-the-Plow, but reportedly not because of lukewarm reviews. The singer-turned-actress had originally planned to perform in the play through the summer, but by the end of July, Madonna will be off the Broadway boards getting some much-needed R&R before returning to the recording studio in the fall for work on a new album.